Gusto mo bang magnegosyo pero kulang ka sa pondo? Sa kaunting halaga, magiging entrepreneur ka na. Ang pinakapatok na business under 20K. Linggo, 6:25 PM sa News TV.
Hindi ka namamalikmata.
Magkamukha lang talaga sila.
Related o separated at birth. Ang pinaka-amazing celebrity lookalike. 2012, Linggo, 6:25 PM sa News TV.
Sa bahay man.
Kanina pa ako nag-aantay sa'yo. Saan ka ba galing?
Kailangan ko siya.
Test yung final answer.
O sa eskwela.
Mr. Panotes, nasaan ang assignment mo?
Ma'am, inanod po ng baha.
Is that your final answer?
Isang tanong lang ang nami-miss nila.
Eh ako, na-miss niyo ba?
Don't worry because I'm back. Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? Season 10, ngayong September na. And that is my final answer.
TV, GMA News TV, the Philippines' number one news channel. This is GMA News TV, Channel 11, DZOE-TV, Channel 11, a commercial TV station with 100 kilowatt transmitting power, owned and operated by ZOE Broadcasting Network, Incorporated, with NTC Temporary Permit Number BSD-0156-2013, issued by the National Telecommunications Commission. GMA News TV studios are located at the 22nd floor, Strata 2000 building, Emerald Avenue, Ortigas Center, Pasig City and GMA Network Center, EDSA, corner Timog Avenue, Quezon City, with transmitters at Tandang, Sora, Barangay, Culiat, Quezon City. GMA News TV is operated and maintained by the following engineers and technicians, duly licensed by the Professional Regulations Commission and the National Telecommunications Commission. Professional Electronics Engineer, Antonio T. Soriano, PECE number 00042. Electronics Engineers, Vincent G. Ronquillo, PECE number 47336. Kristine F. Salmorin, ECE number 49121. Bonnie Rey A. Ulang, ECE number 47499. First Class Radio Telephone Operators Charlie F. Perez, 06-1PHN-23257. Gerard Lawrence O. Sandagon, 06-1DV-23313. Peter N. Basalote, 06-1PNCR-23273. Nathaniel F. Santiago, 11-1PHN-26421. Arnold G. Cabran, 11-1PHN-26425. All programs telecast on this station have been approved by the Movie and Television Review and Classification Board. Seen via satellite in Channel 11 Manila and Channel 27 Cebu and Davao. GMA News TV is now signing off.